All right, got some hot info, hot off the presses out of VidCon regarding YouTube. A common misconception is that a lot of YouTubers are focused on watch time and are consequently making longer videos. This isn't necessarily the play. If the content itself doesn't dictate for a longer video, if you're making the video longer, stretching it out just to get watch time numbers, then you might end up shooting yourself in the foot. The watch time number has to do with how long a user is on your channel, not the particular video. And so people posting longer videos because they think it's going to up their watch time is not necessarily the case. So if you make your video too long and people don't want to stay on it, you're going to end up damaging this. You just need to make the video as long as the narrative dictates and make sure that it stays in line with the story you're telling, and that's it. Don't worry about trying to stretch out your video.
You've been listening to the Social Strength Founders Podcast by Sydney Washington as she breaks down her assessment of our company, our performance, and next step. If you are interested in learning how Sydney and her company can help you take your business or personal performance to the next level, make sure you reach out in the comments area or connect with us on Facebook.